EA Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
I heard somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Not the game, I'm out of the pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking better.
Salute where you sink. That jealousy is an ocean, and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check. You not a fool. BB King, I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look. Salute what you see. Slid through all the commotion. It's breaking news. They got an ad on TV. Popping out all of my politics. And probably in a section where you not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted. Playing all gold. Ain't no stopping in it. Look. Salute what you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest could vouch. They thought I was done. But all that doubt. You gotta pay my bitch. Salute what you see me. Put in the car to the my runner get to you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Just salute when you see me.
Yeah,
salute when you see me.
I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in, it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM-101 cheesy. And plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life for like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me. Yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is defeated. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. Look, all this money I be spending on BBs. That's why you got some when you see me.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. Let's get activated, let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score. Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boys.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking thick hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. I had to get you taller, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, reach be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Johnny. And ain't talking game. It's like everything look cut them jaw. They go insane, they want a pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How does your girl? And she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, red bottom, them I think I cut my feet. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 13 bad girl, her hat just got installed. She got it stitching, I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and the very mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. A moment ago, here was the scene with the Cowboys emerging from their tunnel. It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set to match up with the New York Jets. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. This one fielded at the 5. And not a great return here. He'll make it back only to the 10-yard line. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. Prescott to throw it. Over the middle, Amari Cooper. It's complete. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So if they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Play fake. Here's Prescott. Throw left side is complete on the diving effort.
Every coach we ever talk to says to his team before the game, quick start, guys. Let's get out of the gate fast. How about that? They took his lesson to heart, didn't they?
They did exactly that. A nice diving catch here on the game's opening drive. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Prescott now. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case, the feet, doing a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
They run it for the first time with Tony Pollard. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. This defense for the Jets, they were strong last week, CD, and that went over New England.
And that's not the half of it. They forced 7 turnovers in that game, and I know we always talk about turnovers coming in bunches once you force the first one, but 7? That seems almost impossible, but we watched it happen.
On 2nd and 1, Prescott. Got his man there, complete to Gallup. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high-powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Meanwhile, Dak's throw complete into the hands of Schultz here. Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Prescott. And that nearly an interception here on this opening drive, but he gets a reprieve. It's 3rd down.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on 3rd down.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Denzel Ward. It's no secret he's had trouble this year with interceptions, and this is a bad start for him. First drive, throwing another pick.
No matter who's broadcasting his game, that's how the conversation begins. Throwing too many interceptions. Can he take care of the football? If I were his backup, I'd be edging towards the coaches and saying, hey, how about giving me an opportunity?
And that'll be caught by Fehoko. 7 yards, the pickup there.
Nice rhythm throw there on 1st down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. He's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
Dancing to his left. That's complete. It's Elijah Moore. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line.
Well, that was a fun one to watch right there. A nice in-breaking route and plenty of room in the middle of the field. And he was able to get behind the linebackers and grab the completion for a really good pickup.
Less than a minute to go here in a scoreless first quarter to this point. On 1st down, it's Woods, and he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. 2nd down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground, but I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Eluding the pressure right. Open man is Denzel Mims. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. No score after 1 on EA Sports. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. They go play action with Wilson. This one complete, it's Fehoko. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
On second down, it's Woods. And for a second straight play, that Cowboy defense gets him to the ground behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up. Now it's Wilson. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. Well, they've had a great, impressive drive going here, and that pickup ensures the drive continues.
And not only do you continue the drive, which is demoralizing for the guys on the defensive side of the ball right now, but you make your own defense happy. They're able to get a little more rest over on the sidelines while this one continues downfield.
Forced out to his left. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
From the 17, Wilson. Buying time to his left. Incomplete.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. Wilson. Looking left side, that's caught by Moore. And the Jets are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
But give the defensive guys a little bit of credit. They didn't let the deep ball beat them on that play, did they?
No, the drag, that guy can be your safety valve. We saw it right there.
Yeah, and it picked up a first down for him, too.
Oh, how about this on first and goal? And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. He'll get two out of that run, and it's going to bring up a second and goal.
Let's just make this one succinct. Nice job there. All 11 guys on defense diagnosing the jet sweep and putting it down.
On second down now, it's Woods. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the five here, brings up third.
And I think what they've done is they put doubt in the minds of the offensive guys. What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play. Either side they pick, throwing it, running it, it won't be easy.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Well, so a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
Well, your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while, but when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get sixes instead of threes.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Pulls it in at the 13. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away. But they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more, thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL. Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Oh, a lot of credit to the play caller here. He saw the design in his mind and implemented it. A little zone stretcher here because they started the tight end on the left side of the formation and sent him on a crossing route. And this works really well where you can find that space between levels, and they were able to do so for good yardage.
First down, Prescott able to hit his target, Lamb. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this a little bit of math here. 4 plays, 3 first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. From the red zone now, Prescott. He's going to find Gallup here complete. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. Still 9 remaining on second down. Now Prescott swinging this out for Pollard. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play. And that is going to set up a 3rd and 1. Trying to run for it with Pollard. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard, touchdown number 18 on the year. And the Cowboys have taken the lead. Zuerlein connects on the extra point. And that makes it a 7-3 lead. Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. The return man down to a knee, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And within trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So following the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 25. Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. Man open. That's Anthony Schwartz. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. That'll leave him with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. Shotgun, Wilson. And he will find his man, Schwartz. That's complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Well, fair to say that when you're looking at guys that can run like the wind, you often find them at the wide receiver position, and that was special there. Extra point attempt here still to come. And it's through, and that makes the lead 10-7. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And the clock reads 30 seconds to go, so really not a whole lot of time to speak of. On 1st and 10, Prescott. Looking right sideline, that's complete. The Cowboys going to use their 2nd timeout now. As it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up 1st and 10. To throw is Prescott. That is caught by Lamb. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. A big play that time through the air. 34 yards. So after the big play, look at this, all the way down at the 15 now on 1st and 10.
Watch 36, 36 to Mike. And watch your land. Run, run. Mike, 36, Mike, 36.
Go, 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 get out there, get out there.
Watch 36, 36.
Run, run, run. Go 46, 46.
Mike, 36, Mike,
46.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left.
Well, I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over him, and they got there to break that one up.
Second and 10. Here's Prescott, and he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the 2nd quarter.
First down. First and goal at the 1-yard line.
So it's 1st and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number 2. So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. Now here's Pollard, and he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Tony Pollard in the final seconds of the first half, and the Cowboys have retaken the lead.
So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home.
Certainly appears that they lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be it the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal line.
Zuerlein good with a PAT, and the lead is now 14-10.
Four seconds, all that remain here this first half as the kick gets away.
Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they'll have time for one play. It's 2 seconds on the clock. Final play of the half. It's Wilson. Got an open man. It's Schwartz. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. So we have come to halftime here in Dallas with the Cowboys out in front. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far.
The Jets going to get the football first, and they trail as well as we get back underway in this second half. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
Well, paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks, I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers, a little bit more to the perimeter perhaps. But above all, play your game.
Only needing 2 yards on second down.
Play action. Now Wilson. Flushed out right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Down with Wilson.
Open man here, Schwartz complete.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that could really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line.
From the gun, he'll hand this off.
And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here, second down.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Throwing on second and 8, Wilson. He's got this one completed to Mims.
And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 31-yard line.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Here's Wilson. He'll take a shot for the end zone. Got a man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jets. Anthony Schwartz with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Jets have once again taken the lead. And oh, he clanks it off the right upright, and it's no good. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Pulls it in at the 13. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24. At their own 24-yard line. Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, but
he'll be taken down. The Jets get in there for the sack. It'll be a loss of 10. And it'll bring up second. Another try after the first down sack. Prescott got his man there, complete to Gallup, and able to get this across the 20 before going out of bounds. The reception good for 7. It's third down.
Because here, they just got the ball into the receiver's hands and told him to do it yourself, a little bit of a desperation play. And he was able to take the short throw and turn it into a big game and a conversion on third down. That's a big pickup.
Prescott off play action. Left side to Lamb. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. So in Jet territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. First and 10 at the 32-yard line. They'll throw again. Prescott. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard. Final minute now of the third quarter.
Come on, let's go. Watch 36. Let's go.
From the 22, Prescott over the middle, hauled in by Lamb. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
On second and goal, Prescott. Flush to his right. And that would not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out on this third quarter of play. Back now in Arlington. It's been a good one so far. Just a two-point game here as we get set for quarter number four. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. Oh, not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete. Charles, this one not over, certainly, but you set the magic number earlier in this game at 20 points, said that they would need to hold them right around that marker under it. What are you seeing here?
Well, that number is still in play because we said, okay, 20 or under gives them a chance to win. Right on pace for being in that range. And guess what? They've got a shot.
Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity of the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And now they find themselves trailing following the field goal. Still a good amount of time in this fourth quarter, but this... And he will go down. The Cowboys sack. Randy Gregory. What a play by him. That's going to go as a loss of 13. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23. Here's Wilson. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Lewis. And they will take over at the 26-yard line.
Well, you were backed up into a second and long, but instead of trying to get the yardage back in chunks, he's trying to get it all back at once. And this defense was just lying in wait. And they're there to pick this one off.
Here's Prescott. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete.
Well, when you've got a tight end who can run, you've got to give him a shot to unlock the defense. Want to see what they can get, taking the big shot downfield. That one winds up incomplete.
Here's second and 10. Prescott now. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done.
Well, that should be a reminder defensively, and I think it's a reminder to myself because you just can't sell out to stop the run. There's still enough time that this offense can move the football through the air, even on first and second downs, and they obviously picked the right spot to throw the ball there.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. First down. First and goal.
Pollard. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard with touchdown number 20 on the year. And the Cowboys use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Zerline connects on the extra point, and that will ensure that it will take a touchdown and a two-point conversion to tie it. Now Pinion with the kickoff honors following the touchdown. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. There's still plenty of time here in the fourth quarter. Just a one-possession game, down eight. They'll be looking for the touchdown and two-point conversion. A field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Wilson. To the right side, and he's got more complete. That catch good for five. It's third down. From the gun, it's Wilson. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 48. Agreed, that's twice now in this fourth quarter.
As a quarterback, a lot of times you think it's all on you to make plays when you're losing. And here, the play's not there, but it throws it anyway.
On play action, Prescott. That's going to be caught. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds.
Another nice pickup through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. Nothing doing there. They're going to wind up holding him at the 2. No gain there, and it's going to set up second and goal.
This is where coaches have to have spent a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world. You're going to run more plays, right? Clock's going to go. But his thought process is getting into the end zone. It's counterintuitive for him to actually go down in this spot.
Yeah, but you don't want to get in the end zone too early here.
No, not at all, because you may leave an opening that could come back and get you.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got it third and goal now as they look for that. And did he break the plane? Yes, he did. Touchdown. Tony Pollard, his 21st touchdown of the season. And the Cowboys look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Zerline good with a PAT. And the lead is up to 15 now. Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. Taking it about the 1. Now a hit and a loose football. And the Cowboys have recovered. So problems compounding themselves here on the return. They just give up the touchdown, and now they lose the football.
Yeah, partner, things are starting to unravel a little bit for them right in front of our eyes. They're going to be looking for some answers, and quickly.
Prescott here to throw. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And they'll get this down to the 10.
But when you're up by 2 scores in the fourth quarter and you're going to throw the football, expect to see a lot of man coverage, because usually what comes along with man coverage
is pressure. So if you're a play caller and you want to keep throwing the football, that's fine. Just make sure your offensive line understands they're going to get additional guys running at the quarterback.
A first down throw for Prescott. Steps away to his left. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on second and goal. Here's Prescott. And he comes back with one complete. They'll wind up getting seven on the completion, but they'll still be faced now with a third and goal situation.
Completion was given up, but that's why you play zone defense, so that you can have people around the ball when it's caught, and you don't give up much run after the catch.
Now, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. No gain on the play that time, so a big stop, and it's going to leave them with a fourth and goal. They'll run for it with Pollard, and he's not going to get in. They stop him at the one. They stop him on fourth and goal at the three, and the Jets are going to get the football back. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here.
Throwing again on second down. Wilson. And his throw is incomplete.
If this offense can't get it done, they'll think back to just a few plays and say to themselves, this was a winnable game and we let it get away. Still a chance to save it, but time's definitely running out.
They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone so they could use something here on third down. Now Wilson down around his goal line. Able to find Mims. And he's got some space here. And he will get out of bounds to stop the clock. So a nice pickup there all the way up past the 40-yard line. It's a big play that time by the Jets. Just like that, out of danger and up past the 40 now for first and 10. To throw again is Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. The Jets going to go ahead and use their final timeout as the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now Wilson. Escaping the pressure right. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Wilson. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 20-yard line.
So this one will end in a victory for the Dallas Cowboys, and they were spurred on by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the